Hello everyone, and welcome to another tutorial video. On this video, I'm going to show you how to enable or set the recording for AI recordings or smart recordings, as well as enabling the notification on the MVS Pro app. So first, you'll need to log into the NVR to set up the AI recordings as well as your rules. Here right now, I'm logging in using the web browser. You can also log into the recorder directly and enable or set that recordings. So here I'll show you our web browser. So first log in. The menu that you will see here will basically be the same for the actual NVR. It's just a different arrangement, I would say. So first, what you'll have to do is go into storage under management and enable the AI recordings. So under schedule, you go to schedule and select the camera that you want, for example. So right now I already have IVS enabled. If you go to setting right here, you will see I have the IVS enabled already. Okay, so apply that. Now you need to go into the AI menu. So here on the main menu, you go to AI, and here the first thing that you'll need to do is go to parameters. Under parameters, you need to go to smart plan, and then you have to select the camera that you want to configure, for example channel number 2, and I will enable the IVS. So turn that on, make sure it's lit up and enabled, apply it. And the next thing is you need to go into IVS. So what we'll do right now is we're gonna do the tripwire. So if somebody crossed the line, it will trigger or it will start recording, and it will give you notification when you have it on the phone app. We also have different AI recordings. We have face detection, face recognition, structuring, people distribution. So all of this AI features are available depending on the NVR. Okay, so to enable the IVS rule, we're gonna go to IVS, and we're gonna select the channel number, and we'll enable it by device because this NVR is an AI device or AI in an NVR. So we're gonna select AI by device, and we're gonna hit the plus sign, and then we're gonna add our rules. So here we're gonna draw the rule. If somebody crosses this line, it will record and it will send us notification. So for now, what we'll do is we'll put both directions. So if somebody crossing the line from this direction, going down, or here going outside, it will trigger that rule. Okay, so everything here will be enabled depending on what you want, per person or vehicle. Period, if you wanted to trigger on a specific time, you can enable only on a specific time. Record channel, make sure it matches the channel number of whatever you are, and any other activation here you can set it up. Okay, so for now we're gonna hit OK. Alright, so that recording or that rule is now set up on the NVR. Now we have to go into the app and set it up or enable the notification. Okay, so once you enable the IVS or AI on to the NVR, you'll need to enable the notification on the MVS Pro app so you can receive notification. So from the app, under the homepage, you'll see three dots beside the All button on that device that you added. So go ahead and tap the three dots and select Device Details. From here, you'll need to go to Notification and simply enable that on notification. And then from here, we'll have to go to AI Analysis. And then we'll go to tripwire alarms, because tripwire is the one that we set on the NVR. Under the tripwire alarm, you have to enable the camera that you enable your tripwire or your alarm. So go ahead and enable that camera. And then we'll have to go back twice, go back again. And then you'll see on the top right corner, there is a save button. So go ahead and save that. Now you enable the notification. Just have to wait for notification to come in. Here you can see the notification for a tripwire. You can tap it and then you'll see the actual event that's happening. There we go, so I'm gonna cross the line. Okay. Alright, so that's how you set up the AI recording on the NVR as well as the enabling the notification on the MVS Pro app. Okay, so thank you for watching and have a good day.